Paraphimosis, an emergency condition in which the foreskin of the penis, once retracted, cannot return to its original location. The foreskin remains trapped behind the groove of the coronal sulcus, between the shaft and the glands. This causes blood to pool in the veins behind the entrapment, leading to swelling and severe pain. Treatment involves reduction of the foreskin using anesthetics and pain medications, and surgery may be required.